is he?
No, Reen!
Spirit Unifer?
That won't be necessary.
She's...
No way.
Pitiful.
The Arsade School's special technique.
Her combat strength has increased exponentially from before.
A temporary master of immense skill. I should have known. I never thought I'd get to see both you and Elliot again here. Whoa!
Come now, you should have been prepared for at least this much. Though we have exchanged letters, it's been some time since we've seen each other's faces. You've grown taller, haven't you? To be frank, I nearly didn't recognize you at first.
You too, Laura. You've become so strong and dazzlingly beautiful, it's hard to believe it's only been a little over a year.
There's no need for flattery. I'm aware I still need training in that regard.
It is good to see you again.
I've heard much about you.
I see a familiar face, but I shall introduce myself nonetheless. I am the daughter of the Viscount of Legram, Laura S. Arsade. I'm also a member of the original Class 7. It is a pleasure to meet you all.
I'm tired.
For her to say it, she must really mean it. You guys did great. Let's call it a day and head back to camp.
Thank you.
doesn't sound like any of the students.
That voice! Wait, that's...
an anti-tank gun! A Panzerfaust!
Where are they?
Over there! Surely, you little...
Sup, Dolby? Long time no see!
The Panzerfaust? And you're...
It's been a while. Ashen Awakener. Yes, it is I, Duvali, leader of the Stalritter and direct subordinate of Ouroboros' 7th Anguis. I'm sure our time together will be brief, but I've come to say hello to the branch campus.
As for me, I'm Enforcer number 17, Shirley Orlando, a.k.a. the Sanguine Ogre. Nice to meet ya, Thor's Branch Campus.
Yeah, one of Ouroboros' Enforcers and the leader of their most powerful combat unit.
I heard you signed up with those snakes, but I didn't know you'd become an Enforcer. Is Uncle Sigmund somewhere around here too?
Absolutely no way I'd let Daddy have such a fun job. I did borrow some firepower, but this is more of a personal visit to kill some time.
You are just so... Can't you take this even a little bit seriously?
An Enforcer and the leader of the Stalritter. This is worse than I imagined. A surprise attack. What are you after?
Isn't it obvious?
Her weapon, Testarossa.
Don't get the wrong idea. We're not after anything. We've simply come to say hello. And put you all in your place.
What? Those are what Kurt and the others were talking about.
Welcome party started!
This is our little gift to you. I hope you enjoy it.
Don't let him scare you. Class A combat tactics. Prepare to intercept. Panzer soldats are easy targets, so do not board them.
Yes, sir!
Class 9, fall back! Watch for hustles that slip past combat tactics. Medical team, stand by! Comms team, send out an urgent report!
Yes, ma'am!
Instructor Rain!
What should we do?
Class 7 will move and intercept hostiles. Back up Class 8 and Class 9!
Understood.
Where did they get so many?
Class 8, group up in threes. Class 9, you're too spread out. Class 7, intercept!
Understood. Let's go, everyone!
Yes, sir!